as he's going to be leader of the opposition, and his vast experience, three full terms as chief minister, and he's very well equipped to play a major role as an opposition leader. And since there was so much propaganda against him by the Congress, now he can make them, expose them, and say, you said this, you said this, you said you will do this, you imposed. So I think he will enjoy his coming 5 years as leader of the opposition, unless some major political changes take place that will vault him back into the office of the chief minister.